fully understand the utopian society, we must venture back to the original utopia written by Sir Thomas More in 1560. In this fictional text, Sir Thomas More created an imaginary island off the coast of South America which he called Utopia. Utopia was an island that contained a community or society that possessed highly desirable or perfect qualities. Since the publication of his book, many have tried to create their own utopian societies.